Israel and India launched a technology fund Wednesday aimed at growing the country's business relationship, and signed 7 accords boosting cooperation in areas ranging from space research to water and agriculture. The Israel-India Innovation Initiative Fund, or I4IF, was announced during an unprecedented visit to Israel by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is looking for military and other technologies as he seeks to move his country aggressively into the digital age. Deepak Bagla, Chief Executive Officer of Invest India, the National Investment Promotion and Facilitation Agency, was in Israel last month to see what lessons from Startup Nation could strengthen India's innovation infrastructure. Israel can help India write a playbook for innovation, said Shanti Mohan, LetsVenture's Chief Executive Officer.